Cough up your dues in the next 2 days. We'll come collect them personally. And you don't want to.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
I'll head your way now.
Anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Use it.
Folks who look like me, got a little money and just run them out. Been closed a while. Wonder what that boy was doing here.
how it's going in there?
How you think? Vito's taking his beating. Wish Greco would just let us kill a poor son of a bitch. Get it over with.
Nah, Greco wants to show how tough he is.
Huh?
Got here just in time, Vito.
Lincoln. How's this possible? I thought you were dead.
Bullet was deflected by my skull. Came out the back.
Talk about some goddamn luck.
Worst place to shoot a fella is in the forehead. Skull's harder than you think. Come on. We need to have a talk.
When I heard about what happened, I went to Marcano asking my cut right then and there. Figured if he fucked you and Sammy, I'd be next.
I'm guessing he didn't go for it.
Said he wanted to wait for the heat to die down. Didn't want me running around, buying expensive shit, getting noticed. Like I'm some fucking amateur, never sat on a big score before. The money I fronted for the robbery was pretty much everything I put away. Didn't have enough to run, so I stayed. The commission wouldn't let him just kill me, so I figure I'd make that cocksucker jump through every hoop, make him prove I deserve to get whacked. It wasn't much, but it was something.
Heard he brought in his nephew to push you out.
A kid named Michael Greco. Nephew by marriage, not blood.
Sure didn't number in here.
Yeah. They were looking to see what other rackets I was running. I could leave a fucking paper trail in my office. Eh, don't bother with that shit. Look, appreciate you getting me out of the freezer and all, but, what are you doing here?
Marcano deserves to pay for what he did, so I'm going after him. Him, his brothers, his lieutenants, all of them. And I'm gonna need your help.
Look,
pretty much whittled me down to nothing. I mean, this is it.
For now, maybe. Once I take back River Road from Greco, money will start coming in, it'll be a different story.
Also, we're partners now.
As long as you do what I say and give me what I want when I want.
So goodbye, Marcano, hello, Lincoln Clay.
It's either that or more of this. And next time, I won't be around to fish your ass out the freezer.
Nobody kills that scumbag but me. You bring me Greco. I'm in.
Tell me about his rackets.
He took over the dock union and he's got a warehouse. He has a lot of valuable shit in there. You take both of them out. Greco's finished. A couple of my guys been keeping tabs on him. You should talk to them. They'll fill you in.
All right.
Thank you. Vito says you're reliable.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men, Andy Toretto, for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof. Ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some of his guys talking.
Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole, if you got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco's scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal would give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
You get hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
Thank you.
truck drives by, the driver has a life-changing moment, walks away.
I'll find someone who does.
What?
Where yet?
How you doing, brother?
What?
You lost, boy. Leave, or I'll call the police.
No, no,
he's gonna kill somebody.
Off the street. Off the street.
What's wrong with you? Run, run.
Hope he won't come over here.
Oh. Something is clearly wrong. Oh.
I ain't seen nothing. Nothing.
I bet this could be a nice little
fun
if the city just invested.
Whoa!
Thank you.
I remember how some of these so-and-sos with some money in their pockets tried to treat me and mine way back when. We was white, too, but to them...
Welcome, son!
Wanna play another hand?
What time is it?
Time for you to play another hand and let me win my money back.
Huh?
Face to face, you and me, motherfucker!